Dear Dangerously Talented, how do I keep the camera from sucking out my soul?